Hello! Welcome to my new video, which will be peeling off your gloves. So here on my channel you learn everything that helps you for your burlesque routine. So subscribe and now let's start. I put on my favorite golden gloves. They go up to my elbow and they have a rubber string here. So they hold nicely on my arms and they are not too long. There are so many different kinds, colors, sizes, etc. of gloves. So these are my favorite gloves. Yes, and there are so many ways also to peel them off, and I will show you my two favorite ways. When you start peeling off your glove, you always present your glove at first. You can do it like this, caress your glove, or you do a nice pose, or whatever you like. Then you hold your arm nicely in front of your body, not too high, not too low, but like this. Your arm is nice, your hand is nice, so not like this or not like this, nicely. And of course, you have a beautiful pose and a big smile. And now we start peeling our glove off. We pull finger by finger. When you pull, pay attention that your other hand looks nice too. So not like this or whatever, but nice. And you do the movement big. So not mini tiny, but big. And then you take your middle finger and you pull. When you pull, you can open your finger inside the glove. Then it's easier to control it. So then it does not fall off like this, but you can really control your glove. So open and then. And you turn around and throw away your glove. When you throw away your glove, throw it into the direction you turn your glove. Otherwise, you might risking that the glove flies wherever and you might lose your glove. So just throw it into the direction you pull and you come up with the other arm. And then you're already in the perfect position for peeling off your second glove. You can caress again your glove and now you go with your thumb under the glove. And you push. And again, turn and throw. And you can end everything with, for example, snake arms or a nice pose or whatever movement you like. Yes, and I always like to put some glitter into my glove. I don't know whether you can see it here. I still have a lot of glitter in my glove. And if you put glitter in, do it into the glove that you pull off like this, not into the glove that you pull or that you peel off like this, because maybe then you might have all the glitter in your face, which happened to me one time on stage. So yes, now let's do it again. And putting them on again always takes longer than peeling them off, but this is normal. So Yes, and that's my little video about peeling off gloves. I hope you liked it. If yes, give it a thumb up and see you next time. Bye.